And we are back live on Monday Night Raw in the middle of Riddle versus John Morrison, but you can see the clock there on your screen. The Miz has until the top of the hour, 9 p.m. Eastern, to give Bobby Lashley a WWE Championship match. Or it could be the end of the Miz.
I think it very well could be the end of the Miz. Listen, we found out that a deal was...
John Morrison now trying to put away the new United States champion, and a kick out by Riddle.
Deal was struck last night between The Miz and MVP after Bobby Lashley lost the United States championship, blamed John Morrison. The deal was this: listen, Bobby, you help me cash in my Money in the Bank contract successfully, I will give you a WWE championship opportunity. The pressure is on The Miz big time here tonight.
Well, same as this match.
This matchup right now, the United States champion Riddle, in his first matchup since winning the title last night, did pin John Morrison last night in the triple threat bout for the United States title at the Elimination Chamber event. Riddle's borne the brunt of the brutality of the Hurt Business, especially Bobby Lashley, for a number of weeks and months here on Raw. A sign of his persistence and a kick to the side of the face.
His tenacity, his resilience, Riddle has displayed it all.
And now a forearm shot. John Morrison is rocked. And oh, showing off his strength.
Riddle on the move here.
Oh, went for the PK again. Thought about a standing moonsault. Morrison rolls outside of the ring.
And smartly so. I mean, Morrison, he realized he was in a bad shape. But look at Riddle. He's not letting him get away.
Oh, the nimble Riddle.
No reprieve whatsoever for Morrison.
From the middle rope and a floating throw drops Morrison.
And if Riddle understands, this is your first night on Raw as the United States champion. How imperative it is to have a stellar showing.
Passes Morrison back inside the ring. The German suplex bridges into the cover. Kick out by Morrison. And what a matchup here between Riddle and John Morrison. Still to come, more tag team action. The New Day faces Mace and T-Bar, the two titans of retribution. Not a very critical matchup in the Raw tag team title picture.
A lot of bad blood between those two teams as well.
Not to mention the Hurt Business, the Raw tag team champion Shelton Benjamin and Cedric Alexander in action later on tonight. More on that still to come. But right now it's John Morrison and Riddle. Can you imagine how The Miz is feeling right now, sitting backstage, pondering what he's going to do?
It's a good thing Miz was wearing dark pants earlier.
The Spanish fly out of the corner. Hooked to the leg on Riddle, and a kick out by the champion.
Riddle's getting pushed as expected here against Morrison. Watch this from the middle.
Boom!
Spanish fly excellently executed. One more time. Boom!
I mean, what an adjustment by Morrison.
John Morrison, a three-time Intercontinental Champion, six-time Tag Team Champion as well. Now thinking about Moonlight Drive.
Riddle's got other plans.
Bro to sleep. But Morrison able to respond.
Yeah, he couldn't get it all that one. But Morrison got all of that kick.
Riddle trying to gather himself there on the apron.
Now Riddle and Morrison. Shoulders down for a moment, but instead it's Morrison with a huge knee strike.
Oh, lights out, Riddle.
Close range, and Morrison got the best of that one.
Morrison looking to end this.
Oh, no. Thinking about Starship Pain. That's blocked. Blocked by Riddle.
Riddle's got it hooked.
Shades of Elimination Chamber, the Bro Derek. The new United States champion, victorious.
Here is your winner, the United States champion, Riddle!
It can be said, an impressive showing in his first defense.
Well, his first match as United States champion, at least.
Indeed, we said Riddle had to have that impressive showing. He had to show out as the new United States champion. And Riddle had just made a huge statement to the entire roster of Monday Night Raw.
John Morrison again. He was thinking about Starship Pain, the savvy of Riddle. Able to block it in the corner, and then the strength, boom, to hit the Bro Derek. And the victory for Riddle, but Byron, I got to ask, now John Morrison and The Miz got to think about Lashley's ultimatum.
Indeed, and you look at this match, you got to say it's somewhat of an upset because a lot of people would favor John Morrison.